friend zone will now solve 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus tan x. This is very important question as far as CBSE 12th class board examinations are concerned. So what you will do, you will apply 0 to a. So using 0 to a fx dx is equal to 0 to a f of a minus. We apply log m by n as log m minus log n. So this turns to I equals minus and this was our question. Minus I. So this implies 2i equals log 2, the integration of 1 is x, 0 to pi by 4. Thank you. Chakaro?